your initiation has been given to serve Krishna. You have been admitted in the class of initiation. You have not received initiation. Try to understand. You have been admitted in the class of association. Diksha means the Dibyagan, transcendental knowledge. You have not received, but you should try to have transcendental knowledge for your guru from other devotees. No? You have come in the process, but actually not diksha. Only fire sacrifice will not give diksha. You should follow and practice like this. And cha means, oh, like a skalan, like washing. All bad your activities, bad practices, unwanted things, anartha, sinful activities, are washed by this process. But it is still not washed. We have come in this process. So try to follow all these things, then you will have diksha. I know so many disciples, they take initiation from Gurudev, bona fide Gurudev. Then why they go down? Actually, they don't try to follow the processes. They think that we have received diksha, but actually that is not diksha, external diksha. Try to have real internal diksha, and it may take some day, some years for this, for transcendental knowledge. And if you are not taking all this, then you will be weak. Being brahmachari for 10, 20, 15 years, and you will again go to, again same mice. Puro masika. You know this mice? Mouse. Don't be mouse. Try to go up. So, this is admitting in class, like. You are all in this class. Don't think that we have awfully initiated. You are still in class. And when it will be perfect, oh, then very good devotee. Then no fear to fall and to be weak. So try to follow all these things. Now we are giving class for diksha, that you should follow all these things.